Mango is a 30-point Linux machine on Hack2Box that involves a NoSQL injection that allows us to obtain passwords from a Mongo database. For root, we find the tool JJS, which is owned by root and has the set UID bit set. This allows us to run custom Java code as root. After scanning the box, we see that SSH and Apache are running. We have a look at the website, but just get a forbidden message. Nmap, however, found a virtual host called staging-order.mango.htb, which we have a look at as well. Here we can see a website with a login form. The source shows nothing too interesting, so we try to log in with admin-admin, which fails, but gives us a rough idea what the request looks like. To get more information, we use fhuf to fuzz for files and directories. After a moment, we find a directory called vendor, which contains another directory called composer. Composer is a dependency management tool for PHP, and the directory usually contains a file called install.json, which has some useful information. Here we can see that MongoDB is used in the backend. MongoDB is a NoSQL database, so we look at common attacks in the payload all the things repository on GitHub. One way to exploit NoSQL databases is to inject a keyword into the request parameter so that we do no longer have an equal comparison with the password, but instead a not equal one. We intercept the login request in burp and try it out, which leads to a successful login. Unfortunately, there's nothing interesting behind the authentication, so this will not help us much. A bit further down, we find that it is possible to extract data from the database by using a regex comparison. After writing a short Python script, we can automate this process. What this is doing is basically asking a couple of questions like, does this password start with A, does it start with B, and so on for letters, digits, and special characters. We repeat this until we have the full password. We run the script for the user admin and after a moment get his password. Unfortunately, this password does not work on SSH. The username we are looking for is Mango. You can either guess this, use a word list to brute force it, or use the regex method we just saw to extract it. After running the script again for Mango, we also get his password, and this time it works for SSH. We can see that there's a local user called admin, so we try to change users with the admin password we got earlier and succeed. In admin's home folder, we can now read the user flag. We look for set UID binaries and find an unusual one called JJS. The JJS tool allows the interactive execution of JavaScript and Java code. We get a reference to the Java runtime and use exec to give bash the set UID bit. Now we can start bash with the -p parameter and have become root, which allows us to read the root flag. We finish the box by having a short look at the PHP code that was involved in the NoSQL injection. We can see that our input is directly used in a find command on the MongoDB without any filtering, allowing us to insert the custom expressions we saw earlier.